Hello, and welcome to Moisture Matters, the show where we take your everyday and not so everyday objects and test them to see which has more moisture. Today we're testing salt. Which do you think has more moisture, regular iodized table salt or pink Himalayan rock salt? Let's find out. Testing for moisture in salt is essential. We've all experienced the magic of the unpourable salt shaker, where too much humidity causes the salt to clump. The salt production industry faces the same problem. Too much moisture causes excess clumping, which can slow down production. Clumping during storage can slow down the packaging and distribution processes even further and cause clumpy salt to be sent out to retailers. Sure, we as end users can add rice to our salt shakers and absorb excess moistures, but salt producers can't. Instead, they must monitor the moisture content of their salt throughout the production process. With our test completed, you can see that the pink Himalayan rock salt has approximately 50 times more moisture than the iodized salt. This difference can be attributed to a number of things, including differences in processing and storage. The iodized salt is more processed than the pink rock salt we tested and could contain anti-caking agents, which help avoid clumping. Also, pink Himalayan salt can contain up to 3% polyhalite, a hydrated sulfate, which could account for some of the excess moisture present in the pink rock salt sample. Thanks for joining us on Moisture Matters. We hoped you learned something today, or at least enjoyed watching us test the moisture content of iodized salt and pink Himalayan rock salt. If you did, let us know by liking, favoriting, and subscribing. And remember, in matters of moisture, nothing matters more than Moisture Matters.